thanks for watching this video. So let's see how to play the intro solo of What to Do and its two variations. We use for this intro the E chord, the A chord, sorry, B, D, C, there's a little lick you can add. You play at the end. That is D, 5th fret of the A string, C sharp on the 4th fret, C, C sharp again, and A open string. Of the guitar line. It can be divided in four parts, going with each chord on the A chord. Play C sharp, E, F sharp, slide to go to the G, F sharp, A, F sharp, so C sharp is on the 11th fret of the D string, E the 9th of the G string, F sharp on the 11th, G on the 12th, A on the 10th fret of the B string. So it's not our triplets, which means three notes by beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 frets higher. So you play A sharp, 13th fret of the D string, it's D sharp, F sharp, 11th fret of the G string, G sharp, 13th fret, A, and this the B on the 12th fret of the B string. like this. From the beginning. The D chord, you play these notes, so it's A, 14th fret of the G string, B, 16th fret, 12th fret A sharp, A. Then D, 15th fret of the B string, C sharp, C, beginning. And then on the final A chord, it's a kind of pentatonic A scale. With chromatisms between E and F sharp and C and C sharp and B and A, F sharp, E. So you slide from the B to the C sharp. C sharp is 11th fret of the D string. Play E, 9th fret of the G string. F sharp, F, E, and you play it. A, 7th fret of the D string, then F sharp, 9th fret of the A string, and E on the 7th fret of the A string. From the beginning, 1, 2, 3, 4. First